I'm Bob from Besco Water. Today I'd like to talk about how to bypass a single tank electric that may look like this. First, the system's in service right now, and it may have a service or bypass indicator, but if it doesn't, you just simply want to shut this valve off slowly till it's in this position, and that totally bypasses this water softener and isolates it from your water supply. And that's how you bypass this type of water softener.